they taught Moses. They said, did you bring us all the way over here out of Egypt into this wilderness to die? God never brings you to a place for no reason. There's always a reason, even in the most wilderness season that you may be in. God has a reason for it. And I believe that God is able to bring us here. I believe that there's an agenda that He wants to do. And if you are like I am, or the person that you're sitting next to, that is thirsty and hungry for what God has, I believe that we can leave this place on a total other level today than what we were in this world. I want to give honor to the pastor of this house, Brother Hodges, for allowing us to come and minister in this pulpit and this family and all the ministry in this house. I also give honor to my wife and my son that is with me as well. Amen. I want you to go to the book of Mark, chapter 9. This is the right place. We were on our way to go do a series of other revivals. When we were in Colorado, the Lord spoke to us and He told us to come to California. We've never been out here before, never preached out here before. We stay very busy.